Marco Gonzalez, I see his numbers on the season. He's got a tough lineup to go against. We just saw that. And we'd like to get six innings out of him, I think, tonight.
After the single by Manny Machado, Padres have something going here with two down in the first inning.
Oh, Gonzalez needed that. Strikes out Solano, half inning. Padres do not score. Pirates come to bat against Michael King.
Michael King on the mound for the Padres.
Well, he is the road warrior. 12 road starts, 7-2 record, last four winning decisions on the road. He's been lights out.
In there for strike three against McCutchen looking. Good start to the night as King K's McCutchen. Swing and a miss. Back-to-back K's for King.
Back-to-back K's for King. Now Kiner Falefa.
Shallow right. Diving try and not a good decision. Kiner Falefa going to head to third. And that's a triple for IKF.
Now you just handed the Pirates a scoring opportunity here early on.
Tellez, an excuse me single. How do you do? Rowdy Tellez, look what I found, a ribeye. 1-0.
So the Pirates strike it first. Here's Yasmani Grandal.
3-0, and he walked him on four pitches.
Yeah.
Two on for Key Brian Hayes. Pirates lead 1-0.
And it's a base hit to right. That'll score Tellez. RBI single for Hayes. 2-0 as Grandal goes to third.
2-0 Pirates as we go to the second inning. Marco Gonzalez to work to Jackson Merrill, lefty batter. Rookie at 282 with 13 home runs.
Merrill drives this to center field. Back goes Taylor looking up and it is gone. Home run straightaway center field for Jackson Merrill. His 14th of the year. Padres are on the board. Quick answer here on the top of the second inning.
Pirates 2, Padres 1. Jared Triolo will lead it off.
Machado. Oh! Machado skips it past Solano and Triolo headed to third base and makes it easily.
And the Padres are again coming through with pretty ribbons and beautiful shiny wrapping. Reynolds hitting 326 with runners in scoring position. He lobs one into left field. That'll be down for a base hit. Brian Reynolds comes through with a two-out RBI single to left, and the Pirates lead 3-1 here in the second.
Pirates ahead 3-1 against the veteran left-hander.
Line to left, and that is in for a base hit. Solano at first. He had four of them last night, his first hit of tonight's game. On the ground, softly hit. Off the glove of Tellez. It will be an infield hit. First two have reached here for the Padres in the fourth inning. First and second with nobody out for Kyle Higashioka. Fly ball center field, sending Taylor back towards the track and the wall. It's gone! Three-run home run for Kyle Higashioka, his 14th of the year. And with that swing of the bat, the Padres take a 4-3 lead.
Two outs and McCutchen coming up.
Andrew McCutchen has struck out both times. Four Ks for King. High fly ball to left. If it's fair, it's a towering home run for Andrew McCutchen for the Rotunda.
They don't see many back there.
Tie game, number 14 on the season. Now Machado, as Gonzalez tries to go at least five.
Roll down the third baseline. The pitcher, Gonzalez, little stumble. His throw is terrible. It's wide of first. And Manny will reach. That was an honest assessment. And then a stolen base for Manny Machado. In the scoring position with two down.
1-2 ripped into right field. That's down and a base hit. Bay plays the hop, fires home. Machado on his way. The throw and the tag, not in time. RBI single Jackson Merrill, his third hit of the game, and Manny's stolen base has helped put the Padres back in front. It's 5-4.
About to throw his 89th pitch of the night. And on 2-2, Tellez swings and misses strike three. Number six for Michael King, who has now struck Tellez out twice, two away in the bottom of the fifth. 2-2 to Grandal is on the inside corner. Strike three called. A 1-2-3. Two strikeout inning for Michael King. One out and nobody on for Jerkson Profar.
Ooh. That stung. Wow. And he is in such pain and apparently knows it's so severe. He fires his helmet and cracks it.
Whatever it is, he needs to stay off it. Get off it. A painful hit.
Boy, that would be something if he. Uh-huh. It's almost like he's trying to get up and walk it off now, huh?
Oh, yeah.
What? Wow.
I thought I was going to say they're going to take
Look
him
at
out
this.
For a precautionary. No, he's staying in.
Profar stays in the game. What a relief for Padre fans. And now Xander Bogaerts.
Swing and a liner over second into center base hit. Profar jogs and limps to second base. He's not right. He's limping really badly right now. I don't know how he can continue.
I mean, I think he's probably fine.
Yeah.
But why not go in and get some ice on that?
Right.
He's coming out of this game. The pinch runner at second base for Profar.
Jeremiah Estrada, who struck out the side in order in the ninth last night. Hit this one hard up the middle. 97 on a 1-2 pitch.
Don't want to get hit in the shin with that ball.
And now Bade off the mitt. The pass ball. Nashioka allows Hayes to go to second. Wow, a swing and a miss, and he's going to reach first on a strikeout.
The ball got away from Higashioka, and Bay reaches first, and Hayes advances to third.
Three straight strikeouts for Estrada, two outs, and now McCutchen.
Two on with two outs now for Andrew McCutchen, with a long home run right down the left field line his last time up.
Lined into center field! McCutchen gives the Pirates the lead! 97 miles an hour. The veteran rips the single to give Pittsburgh the lead. 6-5 Bucks.
And all those pass balls end up hurting them badly.
21,500 on hand, 21,528 to be exact on a Wednesday night. And Aroldis Chapman here in the eighth.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, dispatching him with a slider, one out. Now Arias, who is 1-for-3 lifetime against Chapman. And a 1-2 pitch almost hit him, or maybe did.
I think he hit him and he swung. Oh, they said he didn't swing.
Oh,
that's
boy.
Impossible.
That's
They're going to give him first base.
The call in the field was a batter was hit by the pitch. Pittsburgh's challenger.
Top hand finger. Let's keep focus on that. Does it hit his finger, Don?
I don't think so. No indication there of the finger. We'll see.
After review, the call in the field stands. Hit by pitch. Interstate to first base. Pittsburgh will lose their challenge.
I stand corrected, Greg.
Ha-Sung Kim batting for the first time. There goes Arias. 2-2 is on an in-between hopper past Hayes and into left field. Arias gets all the way to third. The tying run 90 feet away as that ball bounded past the Pirates' third baseman. Swing and a miss, struck him out at 102. That's a really good hitter at the plate, too, in Bogaerts. Now it's Manny Machado, men at the corners. Pirates lead 6-5, eighth inning, two outs. 0-2 on Manny Machado. Chapman coming home. Down low with 105 miles an hour. 105 mile per hour pitch by Aroldis Chapman.
That's unbelievable.
And a 1-2 to Machado. Strike three call. 105 on the inner edge. 105 miles an hour. Catches Machado looking, and all he can do is bow to the great Aroldis Chapman of the Pirates.
6-5, the Pirates have the lead.
David Bednar, a try and save it.
Jackson Merrill, homered back in the second inning.
High fly ball, deep right center field. That is back, and it is gone! Home run number two of the night for Jackson Merrill. Ties the score at 6-6.
Jackson Merrill, strongest steel in the Steel City, yo.
Cronenworth is the go-ahead run at second. Peralta trails at first with two outs, game tied. Swinging a little pop up the middle, diving stop by O'Neill Cruz. That keeps the game tied, and that ends the inning. What a play by O'Neill Cruz.
He'll have the bases loaded for Ji-Won Bae. Tie game in the bottom of the ninth inning with one away.
Bae grounds it towards second base. Bogaerts coming home, and he is out. They get the lead runner at the plate for out number two.
And Schultz going to make a pitching change now. 6-6 in the midst of the bottom of the ninth inning. Bases loaded with two outs now. And Tanner Scott into the game for the Padres. Connor Joe at third base as O'Neill Cruz stands in.
On the ground towards first base. It is picked and out of the jam is Scott. This game remains tied. We got bonus baseball tonight from Pittsburgh.
Lies at second, Kim at first. Nobody out in the 10th inning.
Bogaerts lines it to left field, a base hit. Arise being waved around as Kim heads to third. Throw goes to second. Padres take a 7-6 lead in the 10th inning. And it's Xander Bogaerts who drives in the go-ahead run. To center
Taylor is there to make the catch, tagging at third and scoring without a problem is Kim. And the Padres take an 8-6 lead in the 10th. And it's 6-6, and now the Padres have two in the top of the 10th to take an 8-6 lead. In the air to left field as Reynolds is there. He'll make the catch, tagging at third is Bogarts. Here comes the throw. He will be out. No, ball got away. He scores, and the Padres take a 9-6 lead. Oh, yes, Yasmani Grandal is going to stay in the game. Xander Bogart scoring. The Padres pick up their ninth run.
Two straight walks. That's loaded him up for Reynolds. He could win it.
3-1 pitch to Reynolds. That's ball four, and he walks in a run.
Three straight walks issued by Tanner Scott. Cruz will come in to score, and the Padre lead is now 9-7.
Mike Schilt headed out to get Tanner Scott. Tough outing for Tanner Scott, responsible for the three men on, as he will leave, and the new pitcher is Adrian Morejon.
A base hit could score two and tie it.
In gets away, a wild pitch, a gift run again. Now it's a one-run game, and the winning run is in scoring position.
On the ground is shortstop. Kim's coming home, and he will be out. Throw to third base, safe there. One out, and the tying run 90 feet away now. And Brian Reynolds, payoff pitch. Swung on and missed, and he struck him out. Out number two.
Huge punchy.
Now's Monty Grandal. Runner goes at first, and a swing and a miss. That's strike two.
Now the winning run is in scoring position, and a base hit could win it. But now it's two strikes on Yasmani Grandal.
On the ground to short. Kim will go to first, and the Padres win. They hold on for the victory in 10 innings, a 9-8 victory by the skin of their teeth.